Oh, and well, Chargers just scored their third touchdown on a punt return. Wait, never mind. My God, left side. What the heck? I just spawned right by this guy. Twice. I'm streaming, but no one, if anyone's watching, no one can hear you. But no one can hear you though, because it's through Discord. I was lagging a little bit. on top of red container. Red underneath.
Reloading.
Yeah, I'm... I'm down. I'm just doing a match right now. What the? Yep. Yeah, it's nearly done. Go to Codcaster. Okay. like locked it down. Dang. Yeah, I'm codcasting. And I'm streaming, so. Yeah, no one but me can hear you. Okay, I'll pick for Tachanka. He picks Tails. They are pretty good, like, for a little bit, like, Pride had, like, a, 4-12 KD ratio, and, yeah, they used their nades a lot, they played very, like, tactfully. To the point where on invasion, they had like a few of the points locked down so well that our team had to like move to next point like with 20 to 30 seconds left on like point. And then also one of them is like coming back to controller, I think after a little bit as well. So like, and so just, it just looked very smooth for like that team. I say slatties.
he is. Who knows?
Quixley left like 7 seconds like on the clock, which could be crucial for down the road. Yeah. Yeah, but like, he was the only one on point. The other ones were like, out. Yep. Nathan's still not fast. Noah was too slow to move on that. It's on Slatty, yeah. Someone needs to be watching Tunnel. Yeah? They lost that point when someone didn't watch Tunnel, I feel like. Who knows? Cause like the other one was like just looking away as well. Yeah. Someone needs to watch that backside though. Murals, I feel like, is a two-person job. They could have tied it. They left... Yeah. Yeah, they left like a total 14 on the clock. Yep. Gia's down. Dang. Nice, Geo. Yep. If they manage to, you know, not leave early, though. Yeah, I think they're finally realizing how close it's gonna be. Slatty's team could have lost by 7 if they stayed on point, like for the remaining mounts. He was, yeah. Yeah. Hopefully he pulls it back for this one. Starts pulling back on this one. Yes, like... Thank you. No one. There we go, Nathan. Never mind. Come on, quickly get up. Yeah. Like, I know they're up by like 60-ish points, but he should have like tried to move in. Try to chow him. Laddie's popping off. Yeah. At least he's contributing in the kill category. Yeah, he's sort of contributing in the time, he's like, but it's that kill that's dragging him down. Yeah, those 33 seconds is what's helping his team, but what's dragging his team down is his lack of skills and so many deaths. Yeah, this map, it just brings out like and, like people. True. It will. Like, the Chonka's team is like, kill wise, has like spread the wealth. And then, like, points wise, yeah, T'Chanka dominates it, but like, the team's also spreading the wealth there as well. Gonna quite literally come down to the wire. Because he knows that, yeah, because he knows that Christy and, like, yeah, cause he knows that the others are gonna be dealing with that. Yeah, Quixley, yeah. Quixley, I feel like, even though Slatty has, like, the most amount of kills, I feel like Quixley is, like, man of the match. Yeah. Quixley, I feel like, yeah. He has Slatty to help him with the kills, but he, I feel like, with the time-wise, has to pick up the slack on, like, Nathan and Geo. Yeah. 246. Damn. Yeah, next closest had like what, 30 seconds on their team? Yeah, like, It's facts.
Thank you. Thank you.